Welcome everybody to a new Let's Play. This is the RPG Chick. We're playing Crysis. Blind. Yes, I killed like a few enemies and that's it. So the rest of it is blind, you know, just to get a feel for the game and such. Warning, I am putting a description in one or two of the videos as well. Expect mediocre to bad gameplay. I am not really good at first-person shooters, though I do enjoy them. So I'm just going to have fun with this game and hope you guys have fun watching me have fun. This game was released in 2008 by Crytek and published by Electronic Arts. Just blanked there for a second. Now the funny thing about this game is that when it came out, everyone was like, well, but can it run Crysis? And now in 2015, I hope I can run Crysis. My sound settings, just so you can hear me. I decided to change the suit voice to female. I haven't heard the suit. I haven't been able to. I'm not sure where the controls for the suit are, if they get unlocked at a later time. These are my graphics, 1920 by 1080. I have the anti-aliasing all the way up, full screen, V-Sync, advanced, everything is on very high, which is the highest setting of all. So if we have any problems, I'll scale down from here. But I have a GTX 970, which is overclocked. It's the EVGA for the Win edition, so we'll see how we can handle playing Crysis now that it's 7 years later. So, yeah, I'm extremely old school before even WASD, W-A-S-D keys were used widespread. So I have the arrow keys, which is a little awkward at times because I am not a lefty. And I have my right hand on the mouse, so maybe that's part of why I'm not that good with first-person shooters. Weapons, interactions. I like to use the delete key to interact with things. I'm weird that way. A lot of games have the E key, you know, but and I don't know how any of this stuff works. I'll probably crash stuff, so you guys can have a laugh crashing my VTOL and my helicopter or whatever else. Game settings, yes. Blood, subtitles, on. Difficulty level, I did not change. Normal default. Multiplayer options, I'm not going to be playing multiplayer, just the campaign, as I always do in games like this. I don't really enjoy multiplayer that much, so it's just not my thing. And I guess that's it. Yeah, I showed you that one. Okay. So, going into single player mode. Yeah, no mods to be found. There was a mod that's a horror game. Can't remember the name of it, but it was a Lovecraftian-inspired horror game that I, you know, might check out. It's very different from Crysis. It doesn't even... There's no fighting of any kind, no guns or anything like that. Anyway, I'll skip past the intro again because it's going to show us the intro now. And we're off.
See you guys at the LZ.
So there's Prophet, Psycho, and Jester, and some other guy that hangs out in the back.
So, Aztec is chasing archaeologists now?
Aztec, I guess.
I've heard of this guy. He must have found something big to buy all of this heat.
Cool.
Whatever. $50 says this Roosevelt ain't the real reason we're here.
Lock it up, team. Stay focused. We got limited intel going in. Upcom's being moved to USS Constitution. Until they're 5x5, we're on our own. Shoots on my command. Go!
What the hell?
Whoa.
Nomad's hit. He lost his chute.
My chute's gone. My damn chute is gone.
That's us.
I've got no man. No reserve.
Keep it together, kid. You're over water. The suit should absorb the impact.
Nomad, what's your status?
That's me doing
I'm
that.
I'm okay. But my HUD scrambled. What the hell was that?
I don't know. Did you miss the LZ? Make your way to the beach.
On my way.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
What if I go this way instead?
Down and on the left. Just a step. You see the LZ?
Aztec, I have negative visual feed from the unit. Report. Aztec, report. Damn it.
Uh-oh. Lost Aztec. Obviously a minor character, possibly a red shirt. I want
to
see what's this way. Malfunctioning? Uh-oh. Is that because we're in water? That's a suit malfunctioning then. I don't suppose we can get to that.
Head over to the beach.
I'm heading. Fishies! There are fishies. Not sure what kind of fish that is. Looks familiar. So. Yeah, I've played till a little past the beach and then met up with somebody else, well, you'll see. And then we found someone who's dead. And at that point I stopped playing because this is a blind playthrough. I'm just trying to get a feel for the controls and such.
Prophet, I made it to the beach.
You hit the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline. Let me run a quick diagnostic. Video feed is breaking up. I'm gonna try to recalibrate.
Energy critical.
All right. Your suit checks out. You're back online.
Excellent.
Still no word from Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location.
Mouse 3, hold.
Check your objectives display.
Okay, mouse 3 isn't working. Locate and extract civilian hostages. I didn't even see this before. The North Koreans have illegally occupied an island in the Philippine Sea. Dr. Rosenthal and a team of four U.S. archaeologists are being held by the KPA. Korean something army? Extract all five hostages. We have to rendezvous with Jester. It's funny, in so many games like this, they always have a character called Jester or Joker or something like that. We can pick this guy up. Back in the sea with you. You can pick up all kinds of things, which is interesting. Take this with you. Or not. So. I have no idea if there's, like, things to be found. I can run, right? Yeah. And for what I gather, this is pretty much an empty area. There's a button for cover. I forget what that is. The tutorial will probably tell us. So we can also explore this way. Pretty neat. Right control crouches. Destroy stuff, because it's fun. So obviously crouching to get under this. Oh, and the Z key has us prone. I just like throwing stuff. Melee? Oh, so we can hit people with our gun. Okay. Pistol whip and all that fun stuff. We can't break it. What is this thing?
Make sure your silencer's attached.
See, I guess we have to put this down first. Yeah. We're activating our silencer when... Doesn't that give us away? I wonder if you can confuse enemies by throwing objects, like, in a different direction than we are, that kind of thing. That'd be neat. Let's turn it off for now. Hope this video isn't too dark for YouTube. YouTube tends to darken stuff. Oh, we can jump on this?
Careful, Nomad. Enemy contact up ahead.
He's so far away, I can't tell if I got him. Oh, crap. Pain hurts.
You will die, yes, I do.
I don't know if there's more. I think it's just him. Although there's some over there. He's alerted these guys, though. Since when did I have this on? Didn't I choose that? I thought I turned that off. Could be me. I don't know. I don't know what the reflex sight is. I'm a tree hugger. See? Ow. Oh, I'm out. He wrecked the tree. You killed my tree. That'll bring me out in the open. This guy was hanging out up here. Do you have anything up here? I don't suppose I can jump on that. No. That's pretty awesome, though. Destroy the tree. Well, I guess we can't pick that up. That's pretty awesome. Look at all the crap scuttling. We can follow them all over. Thank you very much. And thank you. So yeah, guys, even in games like this, I tend to take things slow and methodically. So if that bothers you, ooh, we got a frame rate hit, then I'm sorry. Just the way I play. If there's stealth options, I most probably take them whenever I can throughout the game. Oh, he's still alive.
Hang tight. Help's on the way.
That's right, right. It's Aztec, the one stuck in the tree. So I still have to meet Jester, which I didn't even do in my playthrough. Still want to explore all this, but I'm afraid that would be boring for you guys. If there's a way to access the suit at this point, I do not know how to do so. I am assuming, like I said, with Aztec or Jester.
Come on, let's get to Aztec.
Oh, Aztec.
Prophet,
oh, I know who Aztec is. Get to the chopper!
Aztec, talk to me!
Mother is on things, Eva!
Aztec, sound off now!
I'm sprinting. It's the demon who makes trophies of man.
Nomad, Jester, get to him now! Go!
Getting? I kinda wanna stay with the guy. Because he knows where he's going. Look at that. See, he activated his suit. I don't even know how to do that. And how did he... Because he used strength, that's why. I don't know how to get to that right now. And the game doesn't care to tell us. Predators, man. That's Jester. Oh yeah.
You hear that?
But that was Prophet.
I don't like this, man.
Yeah. Blood.
Shit, bitch.
Scared the hell out of me when I was playing it.
What's Aztec status?
Dead, boss.
Damn it. What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know, but I don't think we're alone out here.
What gives you that idea?
We got 4 dead Koreans, but there's no way Aztec killed them. Something else took these guys out. That's why their bodies are bad.
All right. Pay your respects and move on. Rendezvous at the landing zone.
What about Aztec, sir? We just gonna leave him hanging here?
Negative. None of your worries. We can't allow the Koreans to get their hands on that suit. Stand back.
Damn it. I never get used to that.
No.
Adios, amigo.
Chester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks. Nomad, move out to the LZ.
Got it, boss.
I'm on it, Prophet.
Okay. You see? What is that?
What the hell was that?
Yeah. 1 second, guys. Okay. Just wanted to restart the recording because we had a little frame rate hit. Okay. So, what do we hit again? Landing zone.
Yo, why are you still here? Move out.
It's because I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. In suit. Strength mode. Strength jump. Well, yeah, but what's the strength mode? He's not coming with me, this guy? Or he's not coming with me because I'm... in the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way, maybe. Oh! Oh my god. Please kill me now, I'm completely newbie. Can I salvage anything off these guys? No? Hear that. Let me look at my controls for a second here. Because... suit shortcuts. I don't know. Map. Okay, tab is the objectives. Okay. Oh, wait, no. Resume. Rendezvous with the landing zone. Oh! That's where we go, okay. It's showing green on the map, that makes sense. So this way? More or less this way. I'm back here. We gotta go over that ridge. But I don't know where the suit controls are. Sorry about this, guys. There's gotta be a key for it. Different weapon types. Suit menu is V. If that flashed by the screen, I did not see it. I can buy ammo? Oh. Aha! Cool. That's obviously strength. That might be the invisibility. Maximum speed, okay.
Maximum strength.
Oh! Hey, John!
Ah!
KPA patrol. Deal with them. Nice and quiet.
Did I? I'm not even sure if I still have my silencer on. Guess not. That silencer doesn't even sound that much, you know, Much of a difference. Alright, so what is it? V.
Smoke engaged.
Awesome. Oh, that's just our attachments? Okay.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Now I know the cloak runs out after a while. Yeah, that quickly.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
I saw a flash of something. I don't know if it was a graphical glitch or what. What is that? What am I looking at there? Is there someone in that tree, or is that just where we're supposed to be headed? That could be just a landing zone. Keep my eye on that tree, though. Because I'm not sure.
Smoke engaged. Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Thing runs out really quick.
Nomad, I just lost our comm set to JSON. Our whole tactical display's down. KPA must be using a GPS jammer near your location. Find it and take it out.
Copy, Prophet. I'm on it.
GPS jammer. Well, where do we do that? I'm gonna keep using this, guys. It's gotta be a shortcut for it.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
There either isn't anybody around or I'm not seeing them and they're not seeing me. Game saved.
Cloak engaged. Energy critical. Maximum armor.
We spotted KPA patrols down on beach. Your binocs to tag them before you run in line.
I see a large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
That's the landing zone. Now, whoa. I don't even know what he meant using binoculars to tag them. Or did he mean just see them? Is that the landing zone? Keep seeing flashes of stuff over there. I don't know if you guys can see that. That might be glitches. I'm getting a lot of little specks. Anyway, before I get into this huge ordeal, I'm going to call it an episode. I know I haven't made much progress, but hopefully more next time. Still getting used to everything. I finally figured out where the suit is. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.